I created Death Race 6 years ago. I now have as many viewers as the Super Bowl. The drivers are convicts, and the rules are simple. There are no rules. Win and get your freedom. Or die trying.
Who's the new guy?
Jensen Ames.
He used to race for NASCAR.
They say he killed his wife.
I guess he didn't like the old Miguel.
I want you to drive for me.
Unless you think I'm gonna risk my life doing this for you.
I'm offering you your freedom. All you have to do is walk off that track alive and win, of course.
The race takes place in 3 stages over 3 days. Tomorrow you meet your navigator.
They get bussed in from the women's facility.
So what about the other drivers?
It's kill or be killed. I'm gonna win this race because I want out of here. Time to meet the monster. Mustang V8 Fastback. 3/4-inch steel plate for defense. Smoke, oil, and napalm. And 30mm machine guns for offense.
It's on.
Now that's entertainment.
You're all lucky a driver like me just happened to turn up in your prison.
Oh, I'm more than lucky.
You're out in front. Who are you gonna shoot at?
You don't go backwards.
He knows we set him up. What are we gonna do?
We're going to kill him. What just happened?
Can't kill me. You can burn me. You can shoot me. But you can't kill me!